Y'all hear Frozen in the background, of course. I've been playing Just Dance. So, yeah, I haven't been posting lately. I know you guys love when I post. And I want to thank all you guys that's been staying here and not unsubscribing, because I've not been posting as much as I usually do. But I've been going through some health issues. I've been going through some shit. So once, and then I have to get surgery. So once all this shit is taken care of, this is like dumb as fuck. I'm so goofy, right? Like, this is my hat. But anyway, once I get my health issues situated, and once I get this fucking surgery out the way and all this shit, I'll be posting more frequently. But, like, y'all, I've been sick as fuck. So I'm gonna, like, kind of give you guys a breakdown on what's going on, because I know you guys have been wondering, and I know, like, you know, it's YouTube. Y'all wanna know what's going on. So, ladies. I am pretty sure you guys know what fibroids are. Uterine fibroids. I probably said it wrong. Pronounced it wrong. But yes, so I have fibroids, which is fucked up. And let me tell you. My fibroids experience is horrible. Fibroids are horrible. Like, they are the worst feeling in the world. Like, no cap. Like, and I'm sure there's some ladies out there who's been through this and who's had that and who's had to get them taken out. But yeah, I have to get them surgically removed because I have so many. So, I've been having problems using the bathroom, you know. And I've been just sick. I just been feeling like shit or whatever. So I went to the emergency room a couple days ago. And they did all those stupid ass tests. Fucking tests. I hate those tests. Like, oh my god. Those MRIs are so annoying. And all that. I look so goofy with this on my head, but, you know. But, so I went to emergency because I have been having a problem with, you know, urinating. Because of my fucking fibroids. So they had to put a catheter in me. Oh, my hat fell off. Let me get my hat. I gotta get my hat. This is my fucking hat. Y'all don't understand. What the fuck? Which is sweet. It looks kind of cool. No? Doesn't look cool? So yeah, I've been having problems in the bathroom, and like, they had to put a catheter in me, and ladies know what that is. Some men might not be like, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is fibroids? Y'all don't need to know. If you don't know, you don't need to know. It's women problems, so I gotta get them surgically removed. I went to the hospital, got all those stupid ass CAT scans and shit, right? Oh my god, they're yelling and shit. But The dude was like, you have a lot of fibroids that need to be removed ASAP. So, fibroids make you feel like shit. Fibroids make you feel sick. They make you miserable. I was literally laying in bed for like 5 days, not doing anything. I didn't have an appetite, none of that. So I've been gone. And I was having a problem using the bathroom, and they had to put that stupid-ass catheter in me, and, like, some of you guys might know what a catheter is. That shit's so annoying! And I'm like, that's how you know I'm gay as fuck. Like, y'all sticking this shit up in me, and it hurts like hell. That's how you know I'm gay as fuck. I don't got shit stuck up in there. Like, that shit hurt. I had it for 5 days. This is the second time it's happened to me. I had a catheter in me twice. I think I told you guys before that I had it in me once before, but, like, you know. And then I've been going through so much because, like, you know, one of my best friends died and we had her funeral or whatever. And, I just been, like, I think the only person I've been talking to is my little wife, my future wife from the UK. Girl, if you're watching this video, you know you're my wife. I fucking love the fuck out of you. I love everything about you. But anyway, it's a little creepy, but whatever. And I am going to the UK in July, so... we're gonna be like, reunited and it feels so good. I'm like, your hair makes stars look like they're not shining. I'm gonna be like, I think I love you, so what am I so afraid of? But anyway, yeah, so I've been going through health issues or whatever, and fibroids are fucking horrible. Like, literally, they make your periods, like, fucking heavy as fuck. Like, heavy. They make you sick. I was cramping, I didn't have an appetite, I was just miserable, and I'm like, I don't even feel like doing shit. Like, y'all here let it go in the background, I'm gonna get copyrighted for this shit. YouTube's gonna message me, you got a copyright claim for playing Frozen. Like, that's so stupid, but anyway, that's where I've been dealing with my health issues or whatever, so I haven't been really constant, you know. I haven't been filling up to par to make videos and shit. So I just wanted to give you guys an update. I'm okay. I've just been having health issues and I gotta get this fucking surgery and I'm so scared. And ladies, have you guys ever had fibroids before? And have you ever had them removed? Because I'm freaking the fuck out. Like, I'm like, dude, they're just like, you gotta get them removed ASAP. And I'm like, what? And they're like, you have a lot. And then the doctor was like, that's the biggest uterus I've ever seen. I'm like, what the fuck? What? What does that mean? Am I going to die? Whatever. It just means you're going to have to get the removed ASAP. And I'm like, dude, what? Am I going to wake up? What if I wake up during surgery? They're like, you're not going to wake up. And I'm like, what if I do? What the fuck if I do? What if I wake up during surgery and you guys are cutting on my shit? They're like, don't think like that because you're not going to wake up. And I'm like, I hope not, because if I wake up during surgery... That's y'all asses. But everyone's like, you're not gonna wake up. And I talked to several people. They're just like, I have to get a hysterectomy. What the fuck is it called? Y'all know what it's called. Hysterectomy or whatever. Which means I can't have children. I'm a lesbian. I do want kids though. So I'm just like, I'm gonna fucking, before y'all do this, can y'all freeze some of my eggs? At least. Because I do want to have a couple children. Couple. Like. Bro. My house is haunted. Did y'all see how that fucking, the volume went down? Did y'all see how the volume went down like that? What? My house is haunted as fuck. So they're like, you're gonna be okay, you're gonna be fine. And I've talked to other women, they're just like, yeah, I've had that done. And I guess it runs into family, fibroids. But the dude was like, the doctor was like, you have a lot. And then every time you have your period, they multiply. And I'm like, oh fuck. I'm fucked. I have no choice but to get them removed, and I'm so scared. I've never had surgery before, and people are just like, yo, you're gonna be alright, because, like, they're gonna put this gas mask on you, and they're gonna, like, count down from 12, and before you get to 11, you're gonna be passed out. I'm like, but what if I do wake up? They're like, you're not gonna fucking wake up. Stop thinking like that. And I'm like, bro, I can't even sleep at home. I wake up, like, every hour. Every hour. I wake up.
He said he heading out the door. He said, I'm heading on out.
I guess AC's gonna go by itself.
You ain't going?
I just said.
Don't wait up here.
I said I was.
He said, unless he wanna go by himself.
No, I said, I guess he doesn't wanna go by himself.
Not really. All right, well, to go to bed. When y'all come back, y'all need to set the clocks.
That's fucked up, bro.
What?
I finished recording this video, but yeah. So, I'll be back. Don't worry, I ain't going nowhere. And y'all haters, y'all ain't chased me off of YouTube, so keep on commenting hating ass comments, because I'm just gonna read that shit on a video. But yeah, once my health shit gets taken care of, I'll be back. But like I said, fibroids are a bitch. They're not fun. They're not fun at all. Like, they suck. Y'all want to see me do a dance to a song? Alright, let me put my glasses on. Y'all want to see me do a dance to, to one of my songs on Just Dance? What the fuck? Oh my god. This TV has this mind of its own. This TV literally be doing shit by itself. Y'all want to hear this song? Copyrighted. Let's see, what can we do? What y'all wanna do? What y'all wanna do? Where is it? Y'all do wise music? Let's do this shit. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. I'm playing this dance, y'all. Once my surgery is done, I'll be back. But, like, let me give you. Come on. I'm gonna get copyrighted for this.
Thank you.
go. Yeah, I only got one star on this bitch. I suck. Anyway, I'll see y'all soon. Thank you for watching. So like I said, Fat Boys are no joke. They suck. They make you feel like shit. So, I'll see y'all soon, alright? I ain't going nowhere. All y'all motherfuckers that be like, leave YouTube. Delete your YouTube channel, bitch. Bitch, delete your life. How about that? Catch me outside, how about that? Catch me outside, how about that? Add me on Xbox, that's Hot 118. You wanna play Just Dance with me? That's Hot 118. I'll see y'all soon. Prayers. Until next time, love y'all.